almost first floor of our houses, until first floor of our houses drenched actually. And also there are lots of snakes, and there are more children and kids who are struggling over there. People need to, like the government need to take necessary actions, yeah.
We have rescued around 20 people now. Yes, people are calling us, and district administration has given us the numbers, and we are calling them, and we have a local guide with us.